Check out another amazing video, one of my adventures when I went to Egypt to visit the great motherland, the great history of Egypt, the great pyramids, the pyramid of Khufu, Tutankhamun, Imhotep, the great architect of all these great pyramids, all this great history in Egypt. I got a chance to be there, y'all. You gotta check it out. I had fun. Let me show you what I did at the pyramids and all of this. Wow, my life.
Meters high, which is the original height of. That's why one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and even the modern world, is the pyramid of Giza.
Okay? That's me Egypt, on the great pyramid. Egypt. Yo, Ariel, what you doing with that shovel? Hey man, I just want to dig around a little bit, try to find some artifacts. Are you crazy? They ain't letting you go in there with that shovel, boy. Get out of here with that. Think you're going to take some stuff.
Close up of one of the great pyramids in Egypt. The pyramid of Khufu. And to go down the streets, man, the main street, and see the pyramid when you just on the main street and see it off at a distance, man, how massive it is. And so much ancient history inside of it. Man, the magical spells that they cast. The way they live, man, these people was way ahead of their time. Way ahead. And in Africa, all of us, we come from that.
Guards, man, amazing. Thanks for watching that little part of the video. Now check out this tech stuff. Okay, I want to show y'all something real quick because this is a little techie video. This first design right here I did on SketchUp, this is a double loft A-frame, the house that I actually got now that I designed. And you see all the furniture and stuff I downloaded from Google 3D and put it in there and laid it out. And now it's real life. And then there's some other shipping container houses that I designed. So now that I'm getting ready to retire for good in August real soon, I'm going to probably go to some other places and build another one of these houses. Yeah. Now don't tell nobody. This is the house I did with the underground bunker coming in the back and the helicopter pad on the top. And you see my blue Z out front. And I got some more secret stuff. Don't tell nobody. It's going to be my secret getaway. Yeah. I like to do it the crazy way. Underground house. Makes me want to sing. Yeah. I get crazy. Thanks for watching, y'all. Now check out some of these cool products.
Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like this video.
All right. Okay. This right here is a pop socket. Now, you can get a pop socket, stick it on the back of your phone. If you see, it has where you can go down to different levels. See that? Can press it all the way down and it can be flat and you can put it in your pocket and purse or whatever, or then you can take it and extend it all two levels and you can actually hold your pop socket like this and you can control your phone better and you never drop it when you got a cool pop socket and it has the cool designs on it. Pop socket, man, get your pop socket. Get it. Control your phone the way you should be controlling it. Just mash it down. Or pop it back out. And get your pop socket for your phone, man. This will keep you from dropping it and breaking it. The pop socket is the one that you need. So check out the links in the description and get your pop socket today. Yeah.
Man, I feel so good about these glasses. I feel good. I knew that I would. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. Yeah, so good. So good. And I found these 3D glasses.
glasses. Yeah! That's how these glasses make me feel, y'all.
Y'all, I'm about to bust with excitement. I'm about to pop, man, because these augmented reality glasses is what I've been waiting for years. They already out. And my four 3D pop-out documentaries, they're going to showcase amazingly good on these glasses because you will see the pop-out effects that I did years ago that will come out on these glasses. Imagine a 200-inch screen floating out in front of you. And you can move it anywhere you want to, carry it anywhere you want to. Because these small phones are nothing but a handheld computer. But the screen is too small. We watch all these videos and movies and everything else we do on our phones. So now we got to have a big screen to really see it the way it's supposed to be seen. And that's what these VR glasses will do. They will let you see it on a large screen and interact with it. And the VR camera, check it out. This will allow you to shoot virtual reality videos anywhere you go. And you can upload it to the internet. You can even upload some to my Google Drive. And I'll edit it and put it on there and give you, you know, rights to it. We share the rights and the whole thing. So that's so cool, man. You can work with producers like that. So this is amazing, man. For a small price, you can get into this technology and take pictures. But these VR pictures are going to be like you're really there in that world. And that's what's so amazing about this technology. And it doesn't take much to get into it, and it'll last forever. So y'all check out the links in the description for all these products, man. And if you buy something, let me know, and I'll help you set it up, work with it, and show you some stuff about editing. And we can have fun, and the whole world will see this stuff when we upload it and share it on Facebook and YouTube, man. And there's possibly some money-making opportunities in this stuff, too. So, hey, I'm excited like crazy. Yeah, talk about the water speakers. They're real cool. You got this blue light or water that syncs with the music, and it shoots up your wall and just shows its amazing colors. And these are Bluetooth speakers. You can pair them with your phone. All your music is playing on your phone. You could just point your phone at the speakers and pair them, and they'll start playing on the speakers. And these speakers are so cool. They sound good. They look good. They are amazing. Get your water speakers on Amazon. You see the links in the video. You know where to get it. Hook it up. Get it for Christmas, man. Get it for birthdays. Get it for the holidays. Yeah. And you know, we got some of the other amazing products that we're going to show you. The levitating globe, the HD tuner, and the solar kits. We got it all on here. So you can check it out in the links. Now this is the levitating globe. A beautiful globe that just floats in the air. And it's a map of the whole world, and it gives off a beautiful LED light, and you could just watch it floating. This is amazing, man. This is a cool little thing that you can buy for a gift for somebody or keep it for yourself. And the digital tuners that you can connect to your computer, PC, or desktop and get free over-the-air channels in your area. From an indoor antenna or outdoor antenna. Cool tech stuff, man. Now, this is a cool little solar system. It has four LED hanging lights. And you can charge up your phone and play a radio. And during emergencies, you will have backup power. And this gets you into solar, learning about solar for a real low price. To start with this little system. A lot of people think this is just a toy. But no. This system is very powerful for the price. And like I said, it gets you into solar and you'll start learning a lot about it. And you can actually use these lights and stuff and, you know, not use your other lights for a while. So I think everybody needs this little system. So check it out on Amazon and think about it, because we all need backup power.
Okay, this is some of the clothes that I designed. This is some pants that I designed, and it's real cool. And this is the power symbol shirt and skirts that I designed. You got them for men and women. And this is the summer exotic top. So I got a lot of cool designs on Amazon and on the Hollywood 2000 store. So you should check out some of these cool designs. And if you like something, go ahead and buy it and sport it. And send us a picture with you wearing it so we can post it, man, on our Facebook page. And this right here is some phone cases that I designed. So cool. Yeah, man. It's all good. Okay, thanks for watching this video. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just go there and hit the notification bell to get the notification for all the new videos that we upload in the future. And you will be the first one to see those videos. And we really appreciate your support. And make sure you check out all the links in the descriptions of the products we have in this video. So, cool. Thanks for watching.
Hollywood2000.com.
Hollywood.
Hollywood2000. Yeah.